Good blood, bad blood. Good blood, bad blood.
欢迎来到早晨十分钟英文发音暖身练习。如果你觉得自己英文发音不好，不敢开口说，平常没有习惯说英文，但是正在寻找合适的练习方式，你来对地方啦！因为这个影片，我要用十分钟短短的暖身练习，让你可以矫正你的发音，让你自信开口说英文。如果你第一次来到我的频道 ，Hello。我是TOEFL 117分的英文老师克莱尔，在这边分享最有效实用的英文学习技巧。喜欢这样的内容，订阅我的频道。让我们直接开始暖身。好，接下来一系列的练习是针对英文发音、音调、语速的综合练习，三个愿望一次满足。所以先从按摩放松脸部肌肉开始。首先把你的手放在脸颊的旁边，然后向后旋转十下 ，2, 3, 4。因为这边我有很多压力紧绷，所以先让它放松一下。好，十次之后向前旋转十次 ，4, 5, 6, 7，可以压大力一点 ，9, 10。好，那接下来放在这个下颚的这上面一点，一样向前旋转十次 ，3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10。一样向后旋转十次，然后压大力一点，让这个平常的这个堆积的压力先放松松弛一下。9, 10, perfect。接下来是唇部运动，我们要用音调上升、下降，再加上唇部震动，这样10次。那看你的声音可不可以冲到天花板，然后冲到地板上哦。Ready, set, go。Super！ 那接下来是舌头运动，所以你的舌头要往左、往右、往左、往右，总共十次。Ready, set, go！ 8, 9, 10。Super， 那接下来舌头往上往下各十次。5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10。Excellent。接下来我们要练习英文里的微笑音，因为在讲中文的时候嘴型是上下移动，但是讲英文的时候嘴巴要左右移动，所以呢，我们练习的方式就是拿出你的两只食指，然后把拳头并起来放在你的嘴角上，确保你待会跟着我念英文长母音的时候嘴角有碰到食指，所以跟着我一起念哦 ，A E I O U， 再两次 ，A E I。O U， 最后一次 A E I O U， 下一组 Ma'am, Mean, Mine, More, Mute， 再两次 Ma'am, Mean, Mine, More, Mute， 最后一次 Ma'am, Mean, Mine, More, Mute， 下一组 Same, Seem, Sign, Song, Suit， 换你 Same, Seem, Sign, Song, Suit。最后一次 ，same, seem, sign, song, suit, excellent。接下来我们要练习英文里的语调上升跟下降，所以我们要先练上升 ，yes， 下降 ，yes， 先下降再上升 ，yes， 先上升再下降 ，yes。好，跟着我一起念哦 ，yes, yes, 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 yes。Excellent， 那现在换 now 这个字哦，一样的顺序 ，now now 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 now， excellent。接下来练缩词，一组练三次哦，跟着我一起练 ，don't you didn't you want you watch you got you bet you， don't you didn't you want you watch you got you bet you， 最后一次。Don't you, didn't you, won't you, watch you, got you, bet you。 第二组说词 Neither, wanna, have to, has to, used to, supposed to。 第二次 Neither, wanna, have to, has to, used to, supposed to。 最后一次 Neither, wanna, have to, has to, used to, supposed to。 Excellent。 最后一组修辞 shoulda, coulda, woulda, shouldna, couldna, wouldna. Shoulda, coulda, woulda, shouldna, couldna, wouldna. 最后一次 shoulda, coulda, woulda, shouldna, couldna, wouldna.Excellent! 接下来练尾音，跟着我一起念哦。Taylor Swift left a gift adrift. Taylor Swift left a gift adrift. Taylor Swift left a gift adrift. Excellent! The train in the mountain has fallen into the open ocean. The train in the mountain has fallen into the open ocean. 最后一次。The train in the mountain has fallen into the open ocean. Excellent! The fast forest beast ran past the guest artist. The fast forest beast ran past the guest artist. 最后一次。The fast forest beast ran past the guest artist. Excellent! 再来练发音，跟着我一起念。Good, blood, bad, blood. 念快一点，重复三次。Good, blood, bad, blood. Excellent!接下来跟着我一起念 11 benevolent elephants 一样念快一点念三次 11 benevolent elephants Excellent 最后一个 Irish wristwatch 念快一点念三次 Irish wristwatch Excellent 接下来我们要练短母音这样是短 O 啊这样是短 U 啊 So 跟着我一起念啊bot, but, bot, but, butter, 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 butter. Excellent. 接下来要区别短 a 跟短 e 的差别，所以 a, 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 a， 也就是念短 e 的时候，嘴巴没张那么大，所以你可以用这个手势帮助自己，跟着我一起念哦。a, a, 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 bat, 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 butter, butter.Better, better. Excellent. 跟着荧幕上和我一起念这个短母音小故事哦。Betty Butter bought some butter, but she said this butter's bitter. If I put in my batter, it will make my batter bitter. But a bit of better butter will make my batter bitter. So she bought a bit of butter better than her bitter butter, and she put it in her batter, and her batter was not bitter.So it was better Betty Butter bought a bit of better butter.
Betty Butter bought some butter, but she said, this butter's bitter. If I put in my batter, it will make my batter bitter. But a bit of better butter will make my batter bitter. So she bought a bit of butter better than her bitter butter, and she put it in her batter, and her batter was not bitter. So it was better Betty Butter bought a bit of better butter.
最后一个整句练习，一句念三遍，跟着我一起念哦。She sells seashells.By the seashore. 念快一点，再两次。She sells seashells by the seashore. She sells seashells by the seashore. Excellent. 第二句。How can a clam cram in a clean cream can? 念快一点，再两次。How can a clam cram in a clean cream can? How can a clam cram in a clean cream can? Excellent. 最后一句。Fred fed Ted bread and Ted fed Fred bread.再念两次，快一点。Fred fed Ted bread and Ted fed Fred bread. Fred fed Ted bread and Ted fed Fred bread. Excellent! 那这就是你的英文发音练习啦。现在有没有暖身一点了呢？准备好去上台英文报告或练习口说啦。喜欢这样的影片的话，记得去看我另外一个英文口说的影片。那更多英文听力影片我放在这边。老师克雷尔，我们下次见，拜拜。